When I'm working with an inventor and preparing a patent application, they often ask me, do I have to build my invention before the patent application can be filed? And the answer to that is no. The patent office does not require that the application, that the invention actually be produced in order to file a patent application. However, the invention must be able to work in theory and on paper, and it cannot violate the laws of physics. For example, you cannot patent a perpetual motion machine. One thing you should realize, though, is that patent application can cover a combination of old ideas if they're put together in a new way, so that you can file a patent application for parts that have existed already but have never been combined in a certain way. So you can file before the invention's done, and it can be a combination of old ideas in a new way.